have a chance to cash in the end zone. Now it looks like it's likely a field goal attempt.
Back to throw. Looking for someone to throw to. And he's in for the touchdown with a clock reading triple zeros. And the extra point, if they hit it, will send this thing to overtime.
And that touchdown means a decision has to be made. Do they kick the PAT and tie it up, or do they go for two and try and win it right now?
And now a critical extra point attempt.